how to adjust the right pressure. If you get the spray like this, then you have stingers. It's not enough pressure. So you have to increase the pressure to 2000 PSI or 150 bar. And then you will get a spray picture like this.